At Venue came about when one of my co-founders, who is a longtime music industry guy, said, you know what, artists are having trouble making ends meet these days. They don't make money off their albums anymore. And it's really all about selling tickets and selling merchandise. And there's 400 companies trying to help them sell tickets, and their merchandise business is a disaster. So we jumped in on and started talking about that. So back to your question, what do I do every day? That's how I start my day, is always thinking about, why did we do this? What are we up to? Right. You mentioned earlier today about having your mission up on the wall. That's a great place to start every day, is why are you getting out of bed? And yeah, what are you gonna do when you walk in those doors? But I look at my role as being an enabler. You know, I've got a tremendous team, and the team starts off very small and it gets bigger over time. But my job is to remove obstacles and barriers so my team can be successful at what they wanna do and why they get out of bed every day. And I think that when you are a founder of a company, that changes depending on what the needs are of any given day. And so some days I'll be out there trying to figure out, how do I raise capital? Other days I'll be in there thinking about, how do I get that important customer to commit to working with us? Other days it might be, hey, we've just run into a great individual that we really want to hire. How do we get her on board? So looking at these types of, so each day is a different, and maybe a multitude of these things, but it's all about solving problems.